has a home layout that people refer to as a club, and it's actually this guy's home layout that he has a group of friends that come and run on his layout. And he's setting that up, so I really don't know what the deal is. Like, I'm changing wheels. I'm like, yes, I'm gonna do a crew change. Do you know where it is right now? I'm like, no. I'm like, when I do my next update, I can check for you, but right now I'm not worried about it. It's flipping someone in Arizona. Then again, Brett could be wrong. He's the guy that Twitter blamed Anthony and he was going to Phoenix.
He fucking hears you. The air is
going to have, what, 1943 on it?
No, 996 on point. On point.
So, you know, when you're coming across there, you're saving 2% of your food, you're going to have to be going to college and then have to clean it down.
No, I don't like the fact that you know,
I don't like it because it's on the wrong side of the night and it's always freaking dark, just like Barstow.
They could have found a way to put it. Like, I really wish they had reactivated those train webcams that are like looking down, even though honestly I wasn't real impressed with it. I think there's like a lot of other spots in that area that are better than the actual station itself.
You know, what kind of stuff is this?
It's out there. Right. I kind of like that spot right there. The track kind of starts to curve right there.
Right.
I mean, I'm not a big fan of train stations anyway, a lot of times, because a lot of times you're too close. And I would take off like one day a week, basically, you know? So now I'm like, I'm working, I don't really take off. But I love the job. I mean, they treat us nice, they treat us with respect. It's not like BNSF, you know?
Yeah.
The culture of BNSF is so bad now. It's just as bad as UP or any other railroad. It used to be better, but now it's just as bad.